Welcome everyone. I'm excited to explore the secrets of chemical interactions in biological systems, the properties of materials, and the possibilities of designing new drugs and therapies. Today, we will discuss how computational chemistry can be used to unlock the mysteries of molecular magic. Together, we will take a journey into a world of possibilities. Let's embark on a journey through computational chemistry and molecular modeling, delving into the fundamentals of these technologies, their applications in reality, and how they may be used to better comprehend molecular interactions, forecast chemical properties, and even create new molecules. Uncover the mysteries of molecular magic as we explore the realm of computational chemistry and molecular modeling. Computational chemistry is a fascinating field of science based on the principles of quantum mechanics. By utilizing these principles, it is possible to gain insight into the structures, properties, and interactions of molecules. Molecular mechanics and molecular dynamics can be used to simulate the behavior of molecules, providing an ever-evolving method to explore the world of molecules and new ways to interact with them. Computational chemistry has an unparalleled ability to uncover the intricacies of chemical interactions. Molecular modeling, with its related tools and techniques, can be used to investigate molecules from organic compounds to biomolecules such as proteins. Quantum chemistry software can be used to estimate the properties of novel substances, or molecular dynamics simulations can be used to observe complicated biological systems. By harnessing the potential of computational chemistry, novel knowledge can be uncovered and momentous discoveries can be made. Computational chemistry is a tool of great value when it comes to understanding chemical reactions. It can be applied to anticipate chemical characteristics such as reactivity, steadiness, and solubility, characteristics that may be hard or impossible to be observed experimentally. In fact, computational chemistry was employed to design HIV protease inhibitors and to estimate the mechanical qualities of new substances to be used in materials science. Thanks to computational chemistry, new chances have been revealed to us in the chemistry realm. Computational chemistry is a powerful tool for accurately simulating molecular interactions. By using this approach, scientists can gain insight into the mechanisms of complex processes, like protein-ligand binding or enzyme catalysis. With this knowledge, they can design molecules that interact in specific ways, leading to the development of new drugs and therapies for diseases such as cancer and metabolic disorders. Computational chemistry is unlocking the secrets of molecular interactions, revolutionizing our understanding of the natural world. Molecular magic is an exploration of the fascinating behavior of chemical interactions when combined with computational chemistry. Though molecules might typically be seen as static entities, computational chemistry reveals a dynamic world of molecular behavior. This allows us to design molecules with specific properties and behaviors, which can be especially useful in drug discovery for identifying new compounds with improved efficacy and reduced toxicity. Computational chemistry has the potential to make a positive impact in this area, helping to develop effective treatments for illnesses. Good afternoon. Computational chemistry is an ever-evolving field of research, advancing our understanding of chemical interactions. It has become an invaluable tool in drug discovery, materials science, and environmental science. However, there are challenges and limitations associated with the use of computational chemistry that need to be accounted for. For example, it can be difficult to ascertain the accuracy of the force fields used to describe interactions between atoms and molecules. Moreover, computational chemistry can have difficulty in modeling large and complex systems, such as proteins or DNA. Still, science has come a long way in understanding the limitations of this powerful tool, allowing researchers to make more accurate predictions and to pursue new approaches in their pursuit to unlock the secrets of chemical interactions. The field of computational chemistry is rapidly growing, as it can be applied to various fields, from drug discovery to materials science and environmental science. It enables researchers to explore the properties and behavior of molecules at an atomic level, providing valuable insights into complex molecular interactions. Furthermore, it can be used to design new drugs with specific properties such as improved efficacy, or design new materials with desired characteristics such as high strength or conductivity. Finally, it can also be used to model atmospheric chemistry and study the impact of pollutants on ecosystems. With the help of computational chemistry, scientists can unlock the secrets of chemical interactions and further unlock their potential. Molecular magic is about the dynamics of chemical interactions and its key role in drug discovery and development. Computational chemistry, with its powerful models, allows us to screen vast databases of compounds and predict their potential as drugs. Virtual screening is a prime example, as it helps us identify compounds likely to attach to a target protein, based on its structure. But it doesn't end there. By carefully studying the drug's interactions with the protein and other molecules in the body, we can optimize the compound's properties and improve its effect and safety. In other words, thanks to computational chemistry, we can design more effective, better targeted and safer drugs with unprecedented accuracy, helping us strive for a healthier future. Researchers are now able to use advanced computational methods to study materials at the atomic and molecular level to better understand their properties and behavior. By taking advantage of insights into chemical interactions and computational methods, new materials have been developed for energy storage and electronics, specifically with properties such as high conductivity and stability. This advancement has given us the possibility to explore innovative materials for the future. Computational chemistry has become an invaluable tool in environmental sciences. It allows researchers to simulate atmospheric chemistry and investigate the spread and destiny of pollutants. With this approach, scientists can better understand the impact of human activities on the environment and develop solutions to curb their negative effects. For instance, computational chemistry has been used to examine the forming of ozone in the atmosphere and the contributions of different pollutants to this process. It has also been used to study how toxic chemicals from industrial sites can spread out to nearby communities through water and soil. Put simply, computational chemistry can offer us essential insights to help us protect the environment. In energy research, computational chemistry offers powerful insights into the intricate interactions between chemicals and processes. Through computer simulations, scientists can analyze complex chemical reactions to optimize fuel efficiency and reduce emissions. In addition, this field is instrumental in the design of energy storing and converting materials like batteries and solar cells. By accurately predicting the properties of these materials, researchers can develop better technologies more efficiently and with fewer resources. Computational chemistry is quickly progressing, bringing with it a multitude of promising new innovations. Existing algorithms can now manage more intricate systems, and artificial intelligence and machine learning are facilitating molecular modeling and amplifying the accuracy of predictions. Simultaneously, big data provides deeper insight into the relationships and behavior of molecules. All of these advances make for a very promising prospect for the future of computational chemistry. A career in computational chemistry can open up a range of possibilities. From academia to the pharmaceutical industry, materials science, and government agencies, each offers its own unique set of opportunities. In academia, your skills can be used to research and develop algorithms and software, or to simulate complex chemical systems. In the pharmaceutical world, computational chemistry can be applied to the design of drugs and therapies, from virtual screening to lead optimization. Likewise, materials science can benefit from the use of computational chemistry to predict properties and create new materials. Government agencies also use computational chemistry to study environmental and many other issues. Regardless of which route you take, a career in computational chemistry is sure to be rewarding. Computational chemistry is an incredibly exciting field, allowing us to gain insight into chemical interactions. Combining mathematical models and computer processing enables us to discover the dynamics of chemical reactions and gain a better understanding of molecules. From medicine to food science, Computational chemistry offers valuable tools to researchers in various disciplines. With its assistance, we can tap into the incredible potential of molecular science. Results of combining computational chemistry with molecular modeling have created a plethora of opportunities to comprehend the conduct of molecules and devise novel ones with particular functions. From finding new drugs and materials to probing the environment and energy, computational chemistry has had profound impacts on a variety of disciplines. As computing power, algorithms, and machine learning keep on becoming increasingly sophisticated, our capacity to explore, innovate, and create new technologies is expanding exponentially. It was a pleasure sharing this presentation with you. I hope you now have a better comprehension of the potency of computational chemistry and how it is revolutionizing how we interact with the natural world. Thank you for listening.